drove history. You guys know a band called AC/DC? The Firm? I bet you didn't know this guy used to play for Tom Jones. Alright, let's give it up for our Mr. Chris Slade.
Yeah. Slade.